paid links, like and subscribe. Million fear.
Based on the rumors that happened, the collaboration for Blackpink will be Ariana Grande. If this rumor will come true, it will be the second single for the Blackpink song, or it will be the new song for Ariana Grande, which happened to be released early next year. If this song gonna happen, the collaboration will be more different, right? Since Ariana Grande is more into high notes and Blackpink is more into badass concept, what do you think will the concept will be? Since Tony Brown said that he worked with Blackpink when he was in Korea, so maybe they're really preparing for some new contrast for this song, right? And it will be the definition of the song. If this happen, it will be amazing, marvelous kind of song. Maybe we need to create a new word for that, right? And also, remember the hint that Jennie put on the No Tears to Cry? It's really similar to Ariana Grande's song, right? So maybe Jisoo will drop us another hint and this will become true, that Blackpink and Ariana Grande collaboration will happen. Show me what you have thought on the comment below. Subscribe!